Hello guys, in this lecture we will see how to install the Wonderware SCADA. So this is a software. I can open it and it is open now, and now I can open intest 10. So this is will be open. This is the setup file application. I can double click on it and it will ask me yes. I can say yes, I accept the agreement, next, and it will ask me about the user. So I can make it, let's say, Burak. So let's say 123 is my password and 123 is my confirm password. So I can make it next and next. So it is now installing. In this software, we are also providing you the download link of this software. So you can ignore this all of the error which you are facing here. Now I can finish this one. So this is basically my InTouch SCADA software has been installed. I can go to the InTouch. You can see that nothing will happen and it is not working. It will ask me that there is something missing. So I can go again back to my software and I can go it here. And I can copy my folder of Wonderware, copy, and go to the C drive, and where it is installed. Let's say I can check the program files, and this is Wonderware InTouch. Nowhere fine. Let's check the system 32, and it will give me some of the. This is the Wonderware folder. You can check that. So I can copy this one here, I paste this one here, it will ask me to replace the file in the destination. I can click on it and it will replace yes. All of the items we are going to replace this one. Now all is done. Now I can go it here and I can go to the InTouch. Now I can run the application. Now it is working fine. So I can create the project. So this is my demo project. I can also create a new project. So I can run the demo. This is not in license version. Be careful. This is in basically and trial version. So if anybody need a license, no problem, you can contact us directly. So what's happened going on? It is not opening the file. Why it is not opening the file? Let's try again. Yes, everything is okay. Let's I'm going to C programming intent dot required this one. If I say no, again not working. What is the problem with him? Let's say pin to task bar and run an administrator, and I can click on this one. If I can make a new project, then how it is work? It is working. License not available. About to retry and try again. Ignore demo. Ignore the one. So that's fine. This window is working. Now why the demo is not working? Let's see again. I can close this one and I can run the this one again in touch. Now I can run the demo screen. This is yes. The license file could not be required. It is required to run this product. Common/this file is something is missing. This is the license file. It means Listen about it and ignore demo. No problem. Because if I can license this software, then it will be obviously play this video. Otherwise, no problem if it is not playing. But in some versions or due to some window error or some securities, this is not running. But the software is working fine. So this is how to install the software. You can work very easily on this one. So thank you very much. In the next lecture, we will see again.